Big week for UVM alum Paula Moltzan as she gears up for several races at the World Cup Skiing Championship. Moltzan finished second behind Michaela Schifrin in the World Cup slalom race, giving the U.S. team its first 1-2 finish in that category in more than 50 years. Moltzan will compete in four more races over the next 5 days. She grew up racing on the same Minnesota hill as former World Cup champ Lindsey Vonn.
All right, if you were planning on